Hi, I'm Neha Tripathi. I am an... First.
No. Give a pause and continue.
Okay, you will cut it.
Yeah, I'll cut it.
Okay. Hi, I'm Neha Tripathi. I'm an employability advisor for women with career break and people undergoing mid-career crisis to help them transform into their leadership journey. I host my own talk show, which is Neha Tripathi Talk Show. It's a platform for entrepreneurs and leaders across the industry to come and share their expertise with us.
Very good. So is the sound okay?
Yeah.
Yeah. Sure.
Yeah.
Because there's a lot of noise also around me. Just ensure that.
Yeah. Okay. What is your top advice for a woman?
My top advice for women is, if they have a dream and if they are keen to get that accomplished in life, start it off today, kick it off today, and do it step by step.
How should someone use art of war in their life?
Art of war is a little complex thing, and it takes a little time to absorb the key concepts of what art of war is. So to begin with, if you want to use art of war in your life, the key advice is, identify your own strength and weakness, and identify the strength and weakness of your own enemies, and then you are going to get some idea around how your strategies will be and how you can win. So winning at and victory all around is the only agenda of art of war.
What are some of the lessons that you learned from the Iron Lady program?
So the lessons that I've learned from Iron Lady are tremendous. It's a leadership transformation journey, and this journey has given me a key insights into how things can be transformed in life. How little things, miniature things, can make big differences in life. The crucibles that holds us back, how they can be your strengths going ahead. And many, many other little things like the powerful request, how we can be crisp and more precise in what we do and achieve whatever we want in life.
How do you describe Iron Lady in a word or two?
A leadership transformation journey.
Why should someone do the Iron Lady program?
Again, why should someone do Iron Lady program? A lady who wants to achieve something, a lady who has aspirations, a lady who is stuck somewhere and wants some advice. This is one key platform. You can come, join us and be part of it and get those breakthrough results.
Thank you.